Junk Food Taster, da kam Episode 3060.
Yeah. Kid, look what I got for Christmas. Oh, big booty. Yeah. And yeah, last time I asked for the name of my new friend. And I have read all your comments. And I've decided to name my little friend Brown Bun. Yeah. So let's open this thing.
And who was like the commenter who suggested it?
I look it up. Okay, I'm back. And the viewer's name was Misty Watson. Come to me, Brown Bun.
Alright, so yes, this is a present for the professor for Christmas. And yeah, it's a Kinder chocolate crisp Santa Claus, a Kinder surprise, a Kinder country and stuff. So comes in this, yeah, socket. I'm not quite sure how to call it, and this is annoying. Alright, so here we go. Let's get rid of this duct tape and let's open the sock. Here we go. Okay. And here's the stuff.
Fast down, you are too slow. Everybody will tune out if you are so slow. Oh, this is for me. Look, little bear. This is pale bun. Come to me, brown bun. I like you. Oh, Santa Claus, Santa. I like him. I can use him as a pillow.
All right, and something is left. As you can see, there's also Santa on the outside. Here's a guy.
Not a blue rabbit, but he wears a blue sweatshirt. Yes.
Alright. I think even more is in here. So here we go. Yeah, Kinder Chocoball. Very good. Okay, but that's really it. Or is there something else? No. That's it. Okay.
Okay. Let's continue. I used the sock as a Christmas hat. I'm Santa Claus. Yes. So I think the most exciting thing for us is surprise. I really hope for awesome surprise. So I'm just unwrapping it. Oh no. No, oh, the eggshell is not orange, so oh, no. Okay, oh no. Okay, so we got this game here. Go move. And we put together the things and make it for me, junkie, okay?
Alright, so yeah, this is like the plastic strips and you sort of bend it over. Yeah, as you can see with the professor, it's maybe not the most of exciting toys in a Kinder Surprise. And yeah, I'm just preparing everything here. Alright, yeah, and basically you and Brown Bun can play some hockey now.
Oh, thank you. Oh no. I showed the viewers awesome surprises I got before. Look, this is my Christmas collection.
Yeah, what do you got?
This was all in this advent calendar. Yeah, this. In the playlist are all the videos where we found it. And here, look at this. Here's this I like the most. What's this here? Oh, this is all with the orange gift. Oh, I like it, yeah. Here, this is for you, Brown Bun. Oh, don't Okay, what else was in the sock?
Okay, so yeah, it's a Santa Claus.
I show you what. We've cut it so much, today I cut something.
Really?
Yes. So let's strip it.
Alright, there's a stripped.
Hello, Santa, I cut you. You cut it the other and the other episode I've seen.
Yeah, do you watch my videos?
Yes, yes, I do. So, let's cut him. I think he's delicious. Let's eat him. Okay, what else?
So we got two Kinder Countries. Yeah, these are the standard ones. I think if you watch it a little bit, my show or whatever, you know what it is. It's some sort of cereal chocolate bar. And I think I enjoy it very much. Oh.
Me too, me too.
Okay, so this is original Kinder chocolate bar. Yeah. With this boy. The packaging. So let's open it. This is really nothing special. I think this is the least I like. But anyway. It's always about this milk cream they have. Yeah, somebody said it's white chocolate, but it's really not white chocolate. It's some sort of milk cream they use all the time. Here we go. And last but not least, these are these Choco Bombs. And these are quite amazing. I like it in the packaging actually, with the big one.
They should make it super big Choco Bomb, I think. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, here we go. And these are just little chocolates.
I got it for you, junkie. Here we go, the knife. No, I always cut stuff. No, I don't. Junkie cuts all the stuff. Here we go. Boom! Ta-da!
Alright, and there's like some crispy hazelnut or something, which makes it kind of crunchy. And sweet delicious, has a very addictive taste. Okay.
Yeah, kids, this was a review about this turkey I got for Christmas. And the surprise egg inside was not so good. But anyways, here we've got anyway other figures and stuff. Yes, the calendar was very good. Yes, Santa. Do you like Santa Claus? I'm Easter Bunny. I don't like him. Yeah? I'm the new Santa Claus, yes? Santa Claus is coming! Santa Claus is coming! Look, look! We have partner look, me and Brown Bun. Yes, yes, yes! Yeah, kids, let me know what was your present for Christmas? And thanks for watching. I'm now playing with my new friend, Brown Bun. What do you think about the name, Brown Bun? Funny, so funny.
Alright, so I think next language. Oh, yes, here goes next language.
Okay, das ist jetzt die Kinderweihnachtssocke. Und ja, die Socke ist eigentlich relativ cool, so eine Plüschsocke. Und mit dem Weihnachtsmann draußen drauf, hier Kinderbranding. Muss man also aufmachen, logischerweise. Und in der Socke ist relativ viel drin. Da gab es auch einen Flyer.
Ich hab ihn nicht mehr.
Okay. Genau, das ist der Flyer. Oh ja, Kinder-Schokobon, einmal Kinderüberraschung, Kinder-Hulfiguren, Kinder-Country. Kinderüberraschung, muss ich sagen, war jetzt nicht die Welt. Da war jetzt dieses Go-Move-Puck-Spiel. Ja, also ich persönlich meine, wenn man dann schon so einen Spezialartikel hat, sollte auch eine spezielle Figur drin sein. Das machen die eigentlich nicht, ist ja kein Garantie-Pack oder so, aber es wäre einfach schöner. Es wäre einfach weihnachtlicher. Da hat der Professor seine ganzen coolen Figuren rausgeholt.
Ja, die sind wirklich nice. Guckt mal. Ich mag die richtig. Der kann auch klappern. Und der andere kann auch klappern. Check das auch mal. Ja. Ja, wir haben ja hier mal Namen gemacht, ne? Wir Namen für die Neuen hier. Und ratet mal, wie er jetzt heißt. Der heißt Brown Bun. Professor Bannenbein und Braunbein, ja.
Oh.
Okay.
So, ja, das bin ganz aus dem Konzept. So, dann hat der Professor noch den Weihnachtsmann zerschnitten. Diesmal wollte er zerschneiden, der kann sich jetzt nicht mehr angucken, wie ich alles zerschneide. Und dann hat hier der Osterhase halt den Weihnachtsmann gegessen, so wie sich's gehört. Genau, hier ist er. Und ja, das ist halt wie so eine Überraschungsei. Ne? Wie es halt immer so ist. So, dann Kinder Country, eins meiner Favoriten von Kinderstuff. Schön knusprig. Kinder Schokobon mag ich auch. Ja. Aber was ich nicht so mag, sind diese Standard. Gibt es irgendjemanden da draußen, der diese Standardriegel mehr mag als alles andere? Dann lasst mich das wissen. Auf alle Fälle, das wäre es soweit. Es gibt hier eigentlich mehr gar nicht zu sagen.
Genau, Tschüss, war schön mit euch wieder. Sagt mal, wie oft in der Woche wollt ihr mich sehen, mich lustigen und meine lustigen Freunde? Lass mich das mal wissen und Tschüssi.